Hello everybody, Tate Davis here with another drum cover for ya. Black Sabbath, live, from Live Evil, 1982. Yes, the song Black Sabbath, originally off the album Black Sabbath by the band Black Sabbath, comes off the album Black Sabbath, 1970, and the version I'm going to do for you is the version on 1982's Live Evil. The one with Ronnie James Dio and Vinny Appice on vocals and drums, respectively. Tony Iommi starts off with a 2-minute guitar solo type thing as the intro, but I'm just going to come in right where the drums come in. It goes a little something like this.
Thank you. Thank you.